Caroline's sleeping on the couch.
I heard. And you?
I'm going home. What you did for Caroline's mom. That's the Damon who was my friend.
Hey. Stefan didn't drink the people blood, if you're curious. But he needs to. And deep down, you know that. Can you hear what I'm saying? I need to know. I need to know. You can come in.
Do you really think that you can control it?
I don't know. But if I don't try.
So a little bit every day.
Yeah, just a few drops of blood in my system. I think it's worth trying.
So do I. But I don't want you to do it alone.
What are you doing?
It's you and me, Stefan. Always. I've been waiting. Mason? What happened?
Jimmy attacked me.
What? Why?
He said that I hit on Marla.
Why would he think that?
He's dead. We killed him.
Everything's gonna be okay. What was that stunt today that you pulled with Damon and Stefan Salvatore?
I thought you'd be happy about that.
I told you to stay away from them.
Why do you even care?
I don't want you to get distracted. I need you to find the Moonstone. You got it.
I got it.